GT. What's up, everybody? How we doing? Welcome to Wayne Radio TV's Grand Tour. Ah, what's up? What's up? You guys love it. I got me a ship. I got me a Saiyan pod. It's fucking awesome. I don't know, but we're going to great places. How we doing today, everybody? Fuck yeah, I love it. I love it. I love it. I'm here joined. I have him on the space radio contact. The space CB radio. It's Balp. How we doing, Balp?
Hello.
What's up? Why am I so quiet? Am I quiet?
You have to say over. Over.
I shouldn't be quiet. Over.
What's up? I'm good. I might have to. I'm here doing co-commentary with you, but I might have to get up and go eat dinner. Over.
Okay. All right. After beating Obama Ball C, Obama gave me a ship. Obama and Goku, they had this pod laying around, and they were like, yeah, you fucking take it. We're not using it. We got, like, gravity chambers. I'm not strong enough. I ain't strong enough to do it. Technically, you're, like, one-third of max volume, so you're quiet. I'm looking at the bars. I'm good. I'm at negative 10 decibels. I ain't quiet. Turning Balp down, like you said, I don't have time to put the limiter on because I've been messing with this intro thing. This whole deal, this shit's dope. I'm glad you guys like it. This is all thanks to Spagoner Mike, who I don't think is here tonight to see its debut. But he did a very good job on this. And it's not done yet, even. It's not even done.
If you want to thank him, he's in the Discord.
I've already thanked him. Thanks for trying to tell me. Am I quiet? I don't believe you.
I mean, if other people want to thank him.
I don't believe you that I'm quiet. Tor Gristle, I don't trust you. You just say all this shit based on the numbers when it's about the ears, baby. It's about the listening. Okay, how do I turn off the fucking GT song? I don't think I've ever listened to it this long. I'm muting that shit. Welcome to Wayne Radio TV, and today it's SWF Sunday. Safe work for Shockwave Flash, whatever that fucking stands for. We had SWF Saturday, and now it's time for Sunday. So we're here to play some motherfucking bona fide Flash games once again. Yesterday we played such hits such as Bushfly Coffee. What the fuck else did we play?
Hey, dude, you should play that right now.
No, fuck off. No, I'm not. I'm done. I beat it. Did you not see the end of the stream? I thought I turned it off yesterday, but I fucking beat the game.
Was that when we talked about your medication and your social security number and
Shh. Quiet now. You can't talk about these things in space. Boom. Welcome. Flash games, baby. We're back with them, and I'm more than ready to play this shit again. Yesterday we were looking at Obama games. We played a fuck ton of George Bush games, played a fuck ton of Obama games. I don't want to play Bushfly Coffee. I've already cleared the game. Do you really want to see it that bad? I don't understand. There's no way you don't want to see Bushfly Coffee. All right. Yeses, I'll play it again. I count three. There you go. That's all we're fucking getting. Whenever Trog shows up, we're going to look up Simpsons games. I see a fuck ton of no's. You guys have won. Democracy, the people have spoken. Thank you so much. So what do we search first today? Just go ham in the chat. Fuck yeah. Thank you so much, Space Ring Cowboy. Please. I'm already getting Space Boys after that fucking intro. Yo, we're attracting the universe. Is that a Rarg?
No.
I need like an Ararg entrance song.
Hang on.
That's my entrance song. I only have three sound bites readied up. SpongeBob's a good idea. I think looking at SpongeBob games is great. I want to look at Simpsons games, but I'm waiting for Trog to finish playing Tekken. Toon Hoops? Search for wife? Oh, you know everything under the word wife. Escape the Wife Tiff. I'm really surprised that there's only one wife-based Flash game. How the fuck? How the well, fuck I mean, is that? The feudalism,
the not safe for work stuff turned off, right?
Feudalism is like a real ass game. What is this? Oh yeah, I do have the not safe for work stuff turned off. What is feudalism? Yeah,
that's why you only got one result for wife, bro.
The age of feudalism.
Oh shit! I remember playing this game. This is actually like extensive.
Look at these. Look at these people. This art
is
beautiful.
Like a weird RTS like thing, but not.
Do you want to play as Edgar, Lord of the Great Trade Republic? Oh, I'm liking Carl. Yeah, Carl's my man. Let's start the journey. The village of Zhana. City Hall. How do I battle? Oh fuck, this is kind of involved.
This is complicated.
This is complicated. Let's go to Sternberg, huh? Alright. Here you can buy weapons and sell armor. No, I'm looking to fight. I'm looking to throw down, do a little bit of battle. This is... You don't rule our city. We don't sell our troops to strangers. You need to capture this town to recruit. Okay, well, I'm going to capture you guys. How do I attack? Where do I siege them? Barracks. I can declare war? All right, try to capture this town. You sure you want to fight us? Hell yeah. Prepare for battle. This is battle screen. Heal your fight for the glory and gold. This is your hero. Control them with WASD and attack with space. These guys are your troops. You have no need to order to fight them. They're wise enough to fight on their own. But if you wanted them to stop or swap their weapons, use these buttons. Okay. All right. Let's kill them. Get in there. Is this game really just silent? Oh, no. It's not silent.
This is poor man's Mountain Blade.
Holy shit! I'm getting rushed beyond the dead! Okay, well, apparently I wasn't strong enough to raid this city yet.
Oh, fuck.
Dude. That was fucking... instantaneous. I've brought shame to my nation. I'm so sorry. Okay, what do we search for next? I played feudalism. I've done it. It's off the list. We still have 21,000 games to go. What do we do next? You got the last one. We're looking for bad games too. So don't just think of like specific games. Give me like funny searches. What does Ween
do?
What?
If we're talking about like specific era of like Bush flashes and like the cultural era about this like 2005. The Matrix gives a good amount of results.
Oh yes, the Matrix flash game.
Frank and Weenie spot the difference.
This is a 1-2-3-B game.
Well, I gotta spot the. Of course, there's. Oh, he's got an extra scar. This is a screamer. This has to be a screamer.
No, it's not a... Why did you think it was a screamer?
Because I've played so many fucking games that were like this that were screamers.
Those were intentionally trying to be bad. These are just bad.
This is a screamer. I gotta get scared.
Okay.
What happened? Oh. That kind of scared me a little bit. The game just froze because I kept clicking wrong. Okay. Well, that's Frankenweenie. Spot the difference. Do you guys want to play Frankenweenie Painter? We love coloring games here at Wayne Radio TV. What is this? This is opening differently. Draw your Frankenweenie pet. Okay. There he is.
Is that a Pokemon?
Yeah, it's Frankenweenie. Okay. that was just MS Paint. What? What the fuck?
So there was a brush that was a bone. I wanted to see what happened.
Too late. I already drew my best creature, my best pet. All right, let's take a look at what random is giving us. Oh my god, there's so many fucking escape games. Why did people like them?
Yeah, random might be fucked up because how many escape games?
Word
there?
Search gameplay. I like that. That sounds good. Right? That sounds like this could be great. That's an egg. This is the most intense word search I've ever played. It's birthday party themed. Oh, fuck. Balloons. Fuck yeah. I got one.
Scooby-Doo Escape from the Coulsonian.
All right, you donated for it.
Specific games. I wasn't here yesterday. Sorry.
Scooby-Doo and the... What was it called? Fuck. And this Scooby-Doo Crystal Cove Online. Fuck, what did you even say? I missed the message.
Holly...
I don't have... There's the Scooby-Doo Escape from the Coulsonian is not on here, unfortunately. Unless it's one of the Haunted World of Scooby-Doos. I've got...
Holly recommends Tamale Loco.
I know.
If I remember that correctly, that game's sick.
I'll look it up soon. The cool. Let me look up cool Sonian. Oh, here it is. Okay, here's your here's all right. Yeah, if you guys donate and you have a specific game, I'll definitely check it out. Wow. Okay, so it's not like Scooby-Doo the cartoon. It's Scooby-Doo, like the movies. Okay.
And scares.
Scooby is trapped in the Coulsonian Museum. Help him find his way through three exhibit halls before he ends up on permanent display. Click on things in the rooms to find and use clues. All right. This museum's pretty cool. Wow. That's a dangerous exhibit, don't you think?
Nah, that's not real.
Why are all flat? What is this? Cool balloon ghost. I'm gonna go in the seance room. Nothing special about that chair. Why? Did you like this game a lot when you were a kid, Emma? Oh, a hat. I hang the hat. What the fuck is going on? I got a candle. Ooh, a secret safe. Don't know what the numbers are. Do I have to input the date? I've got a chain. Damn, fucking Shaggy's just ripping everything off the walls. He's a fucking scavenger. I don't, chat, do we flush this? I know you donated for it, Emma, but there's an Easter egg. Use the crowbar on the tomb in the second room. What tomb?
I would say stick with it a little longer, but yeah.
I need the key, Emma. There's no tomb. How do I get the key? Guide me through it, because I don't, something there. Do I have to input the date? I can't change the year. What's the day that Scooby-Doo came out?
They're saying click the tablecloth.
Click the tablecloth, okay. In this room? Wow.
What?
Oh, that's gotta be doing something in the other room, right? So whatever I put up here will fly around the room. Do I want a chain? Wow, that's extra scary. Oh wait, maybe the hand will grab the thing that's up there? No, it didn't do it at all.
I could backseat you. I think I can figure it out.
You need to light the candle with the fire skull.
Yeah, you need to light the fire and then do the...
And then I gotta give it to the hand? Wait, what do I have to do with it? And put it back in the candlestick. Oh, okay. Wait, where the fuck did I get it from? It was in this room, right?
It was in the same room. The same room where you hoisted everything up. Because you gotta hoist it up.
And then... No, that's not it.
Don't hoist it up.
Hoist up the candle? No, I can't. That's not how that works.
Oh.
Oh, wait, there we go. Yeah, okay. Get it! Oh! Alright, March 2004. That was the 20th, it said? I hope this is worth it. I don't know why you're making me play this.
15 years ago.
Wait, was it 27th? What? There we go. I misread it. Okay, I got the key. All right.
That looks like the Demo Man's primary.
It kind of does. All right. 253. That's got to be WR. It's got to be Scooby.
It's a trick.
What do I have to? I have to use the crowbar. I don't have the crowbar. Fuck. I fucked up. I don't have the crowbar. It didn't bring it with me.
No, it's right there. There's another one.
Where? In what room? I didn't see it.
The puzzle room, but to your right.
Oh, yeah. Okay. All right.
This ancient Egyptian crowbar.
Please haven't much time. Someone coming. Need help before... Was that supposed to scare me? Was that supposed to get a funny reaction? Was that supposed to get you one of your Twitch clips? Is that worth your money? All right, Tamale Loco.
Hell yeah.
I'm good.
Sorry, Link. I can't give credit. Come back.
All right, Tamale Loco, this one's fucking loud.
Oh, fuck. Yes, the memories are flying back. This game's wild.
Kills you.
Wait, I hope it's good. I might be misremembering it and, like, getting it mixed up with something else.
It's locked at this size. It can't get any bigger. So
it's okay. It's
I don't think this is very watchable.
Just hit go. true custom.
Thank you, Blackjack. Phase one, the ambush.
Can't put like a display. Make like a new display capture, but like super zoomed in.
Yeah, that's a good idea, actually. Hold on, let's see if it'll let me do that. Because before I've had trouble with captures.
Yeah. Rodaku said in chat that they're prepared for this game to be racist, and I'm thinking it might not have aged so well.
Wait, now I'm gone. Fuck OBS, when I paste something, I don't want it at the fucking top of the sources. Okay. Here, I'm making it big for you guys. All right, this is Tamale Loco. Did you guys like this game when you were a kid? I've never seen this before.
So this is like, this isn't even Flash. This is Shockwave.
Yeah.
And like,
that's why I can't make it look any bigger.
Early days of the internet. Before, like, I want to say before even like the boom of all these Flash games. Like, you could go on Shockwave's website and play this. You can throw chili peppers at
me. I'm gaining nothing from this. Sorry, we're gonna move on to the next game. My apologies if you were really excited to see Tamale Loco, but I don't think that's the best game for the stream.
Alright,
so Blackjack donated for Toon Hoops. Okay.
I remember it being bigger.
Don't worry, Emma.
And I remember it being smoother.
Oh shit, we got Toon Hoops. We got confirmation of Toon Hoops. Oh, this is another.
You remember it being bigger because your monitor was only 800 by 640 pixels.
Yeah. What is that? Is that zero? The action button is zero? Why?
It has to be zero.
Okay, it's zero on your numpad.
Sorry,
all right.
I can't give it.
Thank you, Emma. Thank you, Blackjack. All right, here's your Toon Hoops. You wanted it. You wanted Toon Hoops.
All right, who do you main? Who do you main?
I'm a courage main. He's great at two pointers.
Respectable.
Come back when you're a little richer.
I suggest Fly Guy or Arrival in Hell.
How do I? Select opponent. Oh, Eddie. Eddie sucks. I'll always pick him. Oh shit. Okay.
Yeah, watch out for that relaxed stance.
Get the fuck out of my way. Hey, wait a second. What do I? I only have one button.
It's one button to do it.
He stole. What the fuck? Courage sucks. This isn't right. This must be the arcade edition. This is not the balance patch I'm used to. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. What the hell? I can't catch him. This is so broken. Oh, good. He fucked it up. Wait. Give me the ball.
Out of bounds.
Give me the ball, clown. Fuck.
Dude, can't believe you're losing to the AI.
I don't understand how to do a big jump. Do I hold it down and then release? That must be what it is.
Yeah.
Ha! What the I can't do that! He's whooping me. He's fucking smoking me. He's making me eat this shit. That ball is my dinner.
Oh, you said the secret word. I gotta go eat dinner now.
Word of the day, huh? Oh, you thought. Oh shit, I have a ways away to go. Fuck! Fuck! Catch it! This is making me mad. I can't do this anymore. I'm sorry. That shit's infuriating me. Fuck! Eddie's too good! Sorry, so Emma, your notification message didn't go through, but it said sorry for not being funny. Don't worry. I thought that was funny. Imagine you're 6, you find that game online and assume the crowbar is the solution, but you get jump scared in a fucking Scooby-Doo game. Yeah, So let me tell you that Screamers were the fucking they were my kryptonite, my fucking bane when I was a child. Screamers ruined my life for like 6 months. I saw fucking like it was the Exorcist girl Screamer. I don't know if I've ever told this story on stream before, but I saw a Screamer of the Exorcist girl. I was at my friend's house, and this was my cool friend, mind you, my cool friend who had Gears of War when we were in fifth grade. He was a badass. He said fuck and shit. And his mom had to get on the computer, and she checked her emails and was looking at these attachments that she got. The And she got this one. It was like, oh, you have to check out this funny, these cute babies. And it was like, okay, babies.exe. And like my friend's mom was fucking computer illiterate. So she clicked on it and downloaded it. And we're looking at these cute babies. And it's like, click the red dot to advance to the next baby. And it, you Sorry, click Link. On the red dot. You keep doing that. And it would just go to baby picture, baby picture, baby picture, baby picture, baby picture. And then the next.
Do you have Winnie the Pooh's home run derby?
I don't know. See, that would be its own stream if I was going to play Winnie the Pooh's Home Run Derby. But back to what I was saying. So you click on the red dots, and the second to last image was a picture of Nemo. And the red, I remember this so vividly. The red dot was right in his eye. And I remember his mom went, oh, Nemo, and then clicked on it, and then bam, bam, Exorcist Girl. And that ruined my life. And I thought she was going to kill me for like a month straight. And it traumatized me. I'm not joking. Fuck. All right, so the donation, Hoba Toboggan donated and said, I suggest Fly Guy or Arrival in Hell. Arrival in Hell. Okay, we got Arrival in Hell. Oh, this is our first Newgrounds game. That's kind of a surprise. Is this another fucking escape game? Holy shit, it's loud. It's loud and it's at like 10 volume. Play Scary Maze. I wonder if Scary... it's gotta be on here, right? This is an excellent game. Okay.
I remember there was a Kickstarter for a third installment of these, or like a remaster. It did not get its money.
Like a modern Kickstarter?
Yes.
I've never heard of this before. Damn, he's been in here a while.
From the ground up in Unity.
Is this about Brental Floss? All right, so I've got hand, eye, and mouth meters. They're all full. My grotty pissed. All right. So it's this game's voice acted. Hold on. No, you want to grab. Get your razor. Get your comb. You gotta groom yourself, man. That looks like shit. It's empty. That doesn't look empty. It very much looks like that bottle has stuff in it. Miss Froggish, we can't play meat and fuck on the stream. As much as funny as I think that would be, we can't do it. Can I talk to bed? I am not doing that. You just did. You just did. Extra orange jumpsuit. Okay, let's take it. I already have one. Why would I need another? Because it's a fucking point and click adventure game. You need everything you can get. Grab your piss, bro. I can't lift that. No, not the toilet, your piss. I can't lift that. Yeah, of course. Fuck you. I hate you. Well, I've got a razor. Let's use the razor on. Let's cut up the bed. Yeah, you're not gonna. You're breaking out, aren't you? Cut up the bottle. A flash game. Wait, get the soap.
Help! Help! Is anybody there?
You're playing Arrival in Hell now?
Yeah, I actually got spooked. What the fuck is going on? That came out of nowhere. Wait, is his flesh rotting the floor away? Take it, pick it up.
I ain't touching that. That will melt my hand off.
Well, maybe you should. Maybe you should because I told you, and it's my game. Clean it up. I hate this guy. This is the most uncooperative fucking like point and click protagonist I've ever seen. All right, look outside. Go see what happened.
As dirty as a brick house.
No, look outside. I hate you. You're stupid as fuck, man. Wait, so picking up the soap made the guy get shot. We could use soap in the sink to wash my hands? Clean sink? No, I'm just doing... What the fuck do you take me for? I'm just trying to be cleanly.
Clean the sink?
Anything in the toilet?
I've checked the toilet. It's his grotty piss. His grotty piss is in the toilet. Clean flesh? I tried that. He says that I'm insane. Cut it up. Comb it.
Are you insane?
How about you comb your bald ass hair?
You have got to be joking.
I hate this fucking guy.
Is there anything in that spare suit?
It's just an extra orange jumpsuit.
No, I've already looked at that. How about I talk to jail bars? Call to the guard who just got fucking monster killed. What do you... Use razor on the bars. No way. No. Cut up the other suit and pick the flesh. Oh, okay. But that doesn't make any sense. He'll cut up his extra suit, but he won't cut up his sleeping quarters. Because I could have done that with the bed. That was my idea. But he wouldn't do it because he's an uncooperative shit stain. All right, eat it.
I am not doing that.
Okay, soap. Wait, now maybe we could use that to burn the bars.
Are you insane?
No, I'm not insane! Oh, the locking mechanism. Okay.
Yeah.
All right, we're out. Holy shit, what, get a gun. This music's experimental.
I'd really rather not.
I told you to. Get head. No head?
Oh, so no head, huh?
No head, man.
I'm out.
Yeah, you can leave. It's fine.
I think it's broken.
This game's garbage. Fuck this. Well, it's broken. You should still take it. You ever heard of fucking salvaging for parts? Get an ID badge.
Hey, have you played Bush Fly Coffee Adventure yet?
No. I beat it. Didn't look anything like me. It still might be useful. All right, let's talk to the insane prisoner.
After you finish Ride to Hell, you should search Timo Supremo on the search bar.
The bloody hell was that just then? The monster was let out again. Get away.
I love Flash Game voice acting, man. Yo, and like these people, all these people are probably like premier voice actors nowadays. Like, you know what happened with 2B? 2B just did 2B's voice actor was just for, she just did Flash Games. And then it turned into, you know what? Yeah, she got her start in Flash Games. I'm pretty sure she voiced like escape games.
Yeah, bro, she was in fucking what was it? Super Smash Flash or whatever the fuck.
Yeah, Emma, really? it's called Flashpoint, but yeah, 156 gigabytes. Can I have your deodorant?
That's a fine looking deodorant can.
I talked to her on Skype a few times, like many fucking years ago when I hung out with voice actors and shit.
Look out, a piece of succulent.
Hey, look over there. The three-headed beast. Oh,
you're a tricky one. Yes, Nox. Her, Kira, and that guy were friends, I believe, in the Newgrounds days.
You know, I think the beast is alive.
Can you kill him with the gun?
I tried, it wouldn't let me. Because this guy's a fucking dumbass and won't do what I tell him.
I saw her looking at you. She wanted you.
No, it can't be. My deodorant wouldn't betray me. No, why would it? Why would it?
Face it. It hates you.
No. I don't believe
you. I got it. What the fuck was that camera work? That was shot so strangely. And now he's gone. All right, well, I got the deodorant. I don't know why I need that. Mutilated guard. Let's take a look. Let's take him. If this is anything, okay, so I've played a point-and-click adventure game. I've played Obama Ball Z. I know that when I see a body, I can usually put it in my pockets. I can't have it. Let's look at him. I just noticed how good his walk cycle is. That's a fucking fantastic animation. That's premiere. His arms don't go behind him at all for some reason. There's no natural swing. It's just like...
He's running away, gingerly.
Yeah.
Gas canister. Cut it up. Blow yourself up. Hand scanner.
You play, you play a fancy pants yet, bro?
No. I'm not gonna. Some of them are too obvious.
Yet, bro?
Cut his hand off and use it on the hand scanner. The solution is obvious. Cut up guard's hand. Okay, there we go. This is a very cinematic Flash game.
Powder game yet, bro?
No, bro.
Ugh.
He's happy. He got his hand.
Sometime later.
Took him a while. Invalid reading? Oh. Well, that's cool. I need a different hand.
I'm error. No.
Wash the hand.
You're smart.
Too much blood on this hand. The scanner doesn't work.
It's a soapy hand. All right, let's try it now. Now let's just try it when it's covered.
You gotta
in
rinse
fucking...
it off.
No, fuck that. I wanna touch it. All the soap on it. Yeah, ruin it. Rub the soap up in it.
Breaks the mechanic.
It didn't work. There's like some weird ass music in that center area. All right, now we. What the fuck do you mean that won't work? Clean it in your grotty piss. That is what. Are you fucking kidding me?
Bruh.
Does the toilet not work? Does the sink not work? Okay, yes, he does say it's my shitty broken sink. All right, the hand's clean. Whoa. Bro, are you good? Are you good? All right, slit his throat. Slit his throat to take his matches.
Just what do you take me for?
He's gonna put you back in prison. He's the guard. Shoot him.
Are you insane?
Okay, we're gonna talk to him. Who are, what happened here?
What the hell happened to you? The beast, the fucking beast is gonna get us. We're all gonna fucking die. We're dead. We're dead. Who are you? The beast, the fucking beast is gonna get us. We're all gonna fucking die. We're dead. We're dead.
It's the exact same clip.
Alright, be that way then, dick shit.
Dude, I really like this protagonist. Let's put soap in his drink. Chat, what do we do?
I'd really rather not.
Get exit sign.
Get pussy.
Mira, you're not helping.
I can't.
Yeah, I am.
Give him a haircut. I tried. He asked, he told me I was insane and then it didn't work.
Comb the trash.
Kiss him? Comb trash.
Get
comb. He's just gonna say, are you insane? Also, I can't click on the comb.
Shoot him.
I tried.
I am not doing.
It's like not even giving me the option to try out. Oh wait, when I click on the comb, it just doesn't. It doesn't like get. It doesn't work. It doesn't show up on my mouse.
Computer.
I'm gonna try.
Press the button.
I can't lift that.
I can't just like interact with it. I have to talk to it.
Shoot computer.
Lots of broken screens. It doesn't seem like that much use.
Oh no, I can't do anything with it because it looks like they're not of any much use anymore. Let's take his matches.
Oh, I think they belong to the security guard.
Light him on fire.
Clearly he's fucking, he's just totally useless. He's not gonna tell you. His brain's broken. I'm done with this game.
What does he mean? I better ask him. You're a fucking prisoner. Like,
I don't know. This game's ridiculous.
Oh, I better ask the guard before I break out of the prison. Am I allowed to do this?
He just has one line. I can't skip the dialogue. This game's driving me nuts. I'm flushing it. Sorry. That shit fucking bothered me. Okay. So Mute Radio wanted me to check if Winnie the Pooh Home Run Derby was on here. It is.
Oh, fuck,
they have the
yes.
Japanese version too. This.
Go big or
okay,
go home,
so here's
brother.
The problem. I'm gonna be doing this all night.
Let's go.
No, just no. Say that. Just give yourself a limit for how many times you'll try.
All right. What's the button to? What do I hit to swing? Is it space? Oh no, it's just my mouse. What? What?
Bruh.
I'm gonna lose to Eeyore? I swear to God I'm clicking. I think this shit's bust. It's busted.
Do you click or
do I have
you
to hold
press
it down?
Space?
Is it click or space bar? Or?
It's click. Okay. Okay. Motherfucker.
Damn.
Are you kidding me?
You're hitting it too late.
Games.
There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Out of the park. Wait, okay, I have to get it perfect each time now. Fuck yeah, okay. Last one. Oh, is that gonna do it? Yes! We beat Eeyore.
Has anybody ever done, like, a charity stream where they just, like, spend 12 hours trying to beat this game?
I know, one of my other streamer mutuals on Tumblr, Ellie, Arcade Punk Animal, she played this game for, like, fucking 14 hours straight. Not for charity or anything, she just did it. Did you donate for Scary Maze Game?
Oh, dude, you should play some Screamers.
I mean, I already did. Someone told me to play a Screamer, but I didn't fall for it. I didn't get spooked by it. Is there a song?
Play the Where's Waldo one. That was my favorite.
Congratulations, you have earned 2 telekinetic pizzazz points.
Alright, what's this elephant's name? What character is this?
That's like that's like a new character.
That's fucker.
Sure.
Yeah. Ah, weak shit! Ah! What? Where's the power, Pooh? Where's your Pooh power? Power! Power!
I think that means you're not hitting it in the center of the bat.
Oh, really? If it's weak?
I think.
Shit.
Man, stop sucking.
Dude, I've never played this game before. I think I played this once, like during the craze. Oh, is that it? Is that it? Oh, just barely. Okay.
Hasn't played Pooh Baseball. Shiggy dude.
That's how do I go back? Can I quit out? Can I quit out? Is there a button to go back? Because I failed. I can't do it anymore.
No escape.
The craze. Yeah, Mighty Porthos, do you not know about Pooh Baseball? This game's famous. There's an upgrade. Yeah,
somebody just found this game on the Japanese Disney site or whatever, and it's like ridiculously difficult.
Wait, were you saying so? .jpg's saying there's an upgrade screen that I can upgrade my abilities. There totally is. What are these 3 abilities?
Just put points into them and find out.
Okay.
Yeah, who knows?
One of each.
I don't speak Japanese. I don't read it either.
I'm gonna need some follow up on this. Okay, so this is.
2011.
It's just like Trug said. 2011. Somebody found this game, and it's a pretty normal baseball game up until you get to like the 6th or 7th level, and then shit starts getting crazy. And then you fight Christopher Robin at the end, and he's like the god of baseball. There are some pretty like class A memes and shit that people made out of this game.
Oh! I missed 2011.
Fuck! You got this, you got this. Oh, shit.
I can't wait to be like the millennial equivalent of a boomer where everyone complains like, oh, it was so great in 1950. I'm gonna be like, oh, it was so great in 2010.
It was so great in 2011 where we used a picture of George Costanza to make fun of people on the internet.
Damn.
You know, those boomers say that everything is too easy for the millennials, and that Gen Z, they have it too easy. They never fucking... Give a boomer Pooh Baseball, they couldn't even beat Eeyore. Yeah, that's clean!
Damn, was Gangnam Style also 2011?
Yep.
Wow, what a year.
That's like one of the impactful years, then.
Yeah, that's it really enough.
It's
Pooh Baseball, Gangnam Style, Costanza... 2011 was a hellscape.
What? Now, was Costanza, like, before or after the whole, like, putting ketchup in the fridge thing?
After.
It was after.
Yeah,
they were related.
That whole thing was, like, a guy on 4chan talking about, like, Arma 2, and instead of parachute, he said, like, deploy refrigerator.
Yeah, that's not ketchup in the refrigerator, though. That's different. Deploy refrigerator is a classic. I fucking love that one.
Expanded into putting your ketchup into the fridge and, like, not putting your ketchup in the fridge. I seriously hope you guys don't do this.
Yeah, exactly.
You put your ketchup in the fridge, the right? Thing.
I put my ketchup in the fridge. You're supposed to put it in the fridge.
I remember to put it back.
You put your ketchup in the fridge, man. That shit's gonna go bad.
Oh man, was 2011
not
Party
with the
Rock
rate I consume it.
Wow, that's crazy.
That was the best year.
Rock and Gangnam Style in the same year.
10 years after 9/11, America peaked.
Yeah, I had a junior. I had a pep rally in junior year where they blasted Party Rock, Gangnam Style, and fucking Thrift Store.
Oh man, that was what a fucking year. That was the year I graduated high school, I think.
Dude. Fucking Piglet. Piglet sucks shit, man. I had a harder time with the elephant.
These are the warm-up rounds, dude.
I shouldn't have said that. I know that the warm-up rounds. I know that the hard shit hasn't even begun yet. Is there a way I can save my progress with this app?
Yeah, play it until you beat it.
I just won't close this window for a few days. Chat, does anyone who's familiar with Flashpoint know if I can, like, save state? Oh, I gotta focus.
I don't think so. Because, like, you're just looking at the regular Flash player Minimize. Right now. There's no, like, there's no cheats embedded.
Damn, dude, look at you hitting all these fouls like a fucking idiot. You're talking shit on Piglet not 5 seconds ago.
Well, here's the thing. I've already beat him. I got the par.
Oh. Pussy. Giving up. You don't want more points to upgrade your bear?
My fucking bear is idiot. Strong. I can beat this game with zero upgrades. Chat, should we come back to this for its own stream?
Holy fucking shit.
I know.
Yeah, do some more games. Whoa. We'll be here all night.
We need to euthanize Coinbot.
I think we do. Whoa, I think he's deeply up. Ill.
Oh god, it threw up all over the place.
We need to take him out back.
We'll come back to Pooh Baseball at some point. Let's see.
Bro, play
Our bot is very sick. I'll
turn on a fucking SpongeBob boat across. This is
I got a few games for it. I
don't know if it's games only or if movies are good too, but can I suggest Dad's at Work? If not, then are no games really come to mind. Apologies.
Dad's at Work? I'm not as interested in playing movies, but you donated. I'll at least like take a peek at it. But Holly donated
Does
for Scary
movies?
Maze Game.
Not just games?
You know, I've never played Scary Maze Game. I've never actually played it. Like, I mean, I know what it is.
What the?
Oh, this is going to be a small movie.
Turn up your sound.
Turn Make it sure up. To get real close to the screen.
What? Wait, so if you lose on level one, do you just, like, does the screamer pop out?
No,
what if you're
just
really
I just did it. It just sends you back to the main menu.
Oh, okay.
You know, I know what's coming. I know it's coming, but I'm still tense.
I mean, it's not coming yet. You have to get to the point in the game first.
Yeah. It's this level, right? Yeah. Hold on.
Hold on.
Yeah, I never got this one either.
Do it!
Did you get scared?
Kinda.
It's like, it's so funny because it's just like, that picture is not scary anymore. Like,
it is a little bit to me because
as a kid it's terrifying, but now you look at it and it's just like a goofy.
Hey, for me it's like there's the child in me. Like this
exactly.
This big man grew up from a small child. The child in me sees that and is like, ugh, you couldn't sleep for a month because of that.
That's how Subscribe. I feel about the weird blue alien in Courage the Cowardly Dog.
When I say that I couldn't sleep for a month, I'm not exaggerating. I'm not exaggerating at all.
You went to sleep.
Well, yeah. Yoda versus Chewbacca. Oh shit.
What's up?
Oh shit.
You Jedi Master kicked you in the nuts. Oh well. Did you not hear me? I said I would kick you in the
Yoda nuts. Doesn't say anything incriminating in this one, does he?
You die now.
Holy shit, what is this Jedi technique? What the fuck is this?
Man, you should see if you can find some of Neil Cicerega's old Flash cartoons.
Chewie, stop. That's a bad Chewie. Oh.
I love the sound design here.
It's never happened, Chewie. Sicko. No, Chewie, that's a bad Chewie. Remember, Chewie, you're supposed to kill.
No!
Thank you, Dave Bell!
Man.
That was amazing. Oh. That was so good. Yoda's
fucking
dead. Mid-2000s
were a simpler time.
Rest in peace, Yoda. Okay, what did you want me to say? Check out Dad's at Work. Oh, I know Dad's at Work. Oh, it's not on here. I know what you're talking about, Dads at Work, but it's not there. The you know, you guys can go on Flashpoint's website, and they have a master list of games to recommend the things to look up, so you can check if it's on there. What
just
now?
Look up Lisa Simpson.
Trog's here. We can do Simpsons now.
There's look a up a specific character in the Simpsons.
SB Ralph. Oh, soundboard.
Nice.
I
still remember soundboards. Look up El Fuerte on here.
Oh, yeah.
El Fuerte?
Do they have the El Fuerte soundboard?
Do they have the Able soundboard?
Okay, so we got the Simpsons Homer's Adventure. Let's check out this one. This is 3D? Oh, what? Registry editor? Wait a minute. That's not right. What the fuck? Wait, this is a Unity game.
What? Well, it's all black on your stream.
Oh. Hold on. I could probably make it so you guys can see it. I don't know why you can't. I think it's, I have to turn on hardware acceleration. Okay, hold on. Let's try this again. I want to play Homer's Adventure. Can you see it now? What the fuck is going on? That's so weird.
No.
That, should like, play some meat and fuck games instead.
That like broke.
Yeah, great.
That
idea.
Like broke display capture when I allowed it to use registry editor. I shouldn't have hit yes there. I don't know what the fuck that was.
Uh-oh.
I just kind of did it. That really broke OBS. What the fuck?
Lame genius.
Well, stream over.
Hold on, guys. I gotta. What happened? How do I reinitialize the display capture in OBS? Can I do that?
I mean, can't you just remove it and re-add it?
Yeah, but that doesn't actually do it. Yeah, I realized I gave it registry permissions. I just hit yes! I don't know, I didn't expect it to do that.
Uh-oh.
For a gristle, okay. Well,
Hey, am I louder than Wayne?
Shut up. I'm gonna restart the stream.